that stinks. That would be how it would go down. That was tough. Definitely haven't had a run like that. Let's go with panache. Maybe we get some flurries. Happy with full strength. With panache. Take a wallop too. Good block. That's early. Okay, and we get the boot after one. Gold in a shop. Mental fortress, fear no evil. Heel kick. Very interesting. And I think I like the upgrade on Eruption. Our energy efficiency. Also, Wallop upgrade. Also boot, trying to act like it's part of something. Flurry, there we go. That's what we were wanting. And Vajra, effectively making loot worthless. Okay, panache. All that for like a little scratch. Lock the, I think empty body for sure. Don't think we actually want this block push. No. We want it over power pot. Power pot's too random. Trying not to use strength pot because we might want that for our boss fight. It is slime boss, but it could be dangerous. That propped panache. Okay, boot actually did something there. And we already have the emerald key. Don't think I want any of these. I think an event is actually just a fight. It's probably better for us anyways. Here comes our black potion. Shendo. Extra form of wrath is always appreciated. Let's why not? Let's do the panache upgrade. That's fun. Our Vajra is gonna help us tremendously. I think we want to wait. Plus, oh no, that's good. Right, 25. Yeah. Phew, okay. Actually got a little close there, but did just fine. I think Skrull is exactly what we're looking for. We can reliably get wish off, so let's go with the scroll. Also helps with our panache. Oof. So Runic Dome is very awkward with Fear No Evil. But definitely like the more energy with Wallop and Crawl. Card remove also helps us. We don't have any other draw other than Sprawl, so I think we do have to take the card remove. Let's do one strike, one defend. Because they're both pretty bad. Almost equally bad. There's a shot. And maybe this mid path. Deal 10 where you can. An ass trying to get in here. This kill. I think this kills. 5, and then we get another 10 when we go into crescendo. So 15 plus 26 is 41 plus strike. And panache. Empty fist helps us with our stance swapping. Oh, and we heal also. Orrery. Thing is with Orrery, even though it's good, typically, we kind of want our deck on the small size. But we also don't have a lot of good cards. Dang. Definitely remove a strike. Could still do Orrery. Yeah, we need the draw. Maybe Tranquility. If we don't have any scry. Nope. Nope. There's another scroll though. Did we see two devotions? Yeah, we don't want that. I wish we had a form of scroll. Or a form of scry. Any of that. Trail. No, we don't want to add curses. It's really important that our deck stays lean. Should've played Panache first. Awesome turn. Wish we had Runic Pyramid. But, yet again, who doesn't wish that? Yeah, just kill here with Panache. Tantrum, absolutely. Smiling Mask also to help with our card removals. Could upgrade Scrawl or Tantrum. I think it's Tantrum then Scrawl. Yeah, especially since we have Vajra. And strength pot, actually. Are you using strength pot here? I like Scrawl Blessing of the Forge. Also, boot with Tantrum. Hold on to our crescendo, but I think we also will be wanting a rush down pretty soon. Also talk to the hand, just the standard broken cards. Another empty fist? Yeah, especially since it's upgraded. I do want to see more cards, but let's take another fight then. Mecho is kind of scary. Might even have to strength pot here because it's such an awkward fight. Oof. Yeah, this pretty much just disrupts completely everything that we're trying to do. We got out of it without taking any damage. And Cultist Potion helps tremendously. I don't think we want that evaluate. Kind of tempting, but... Also, Omomori, so just in case if curses come into our deck, we can prevent them on the spot. This will kill. Hey, let's go after this one. I don't want to be weakened. I'm very happy with that. I think we would be dragging on this fight if we were weakened. War paint, two random skills, there's our rushdown plus. Vigilance is also a good upgrade. What do we want to upgrade? Now our scrawls, especially very beneficial for us because kind of energy starved a little bit. This helps with heals. We had wish we would be healing off it then. Taking a chunk here, huh? And our rushdown is gonna make our panache pop off tremendously too. Well, Meg, we had that last run also, again late. Oh, any good? Your cost. I'd want it upgraded though. I'm gonna take it. I typically don't take it. Cut through fate plus, absolutely. That's gonna make us much stronger. We have to rest here again. Again? Automaton. I think it's beneficial for us to gain strength. Return, especially in this fight. Because we're not gonna be able to block the big hit too well. Nine. big hit coming up pretty soon. In 2 turns, precisely. Yeah, let's actually go ahead and use that wall. We remain in wrath, too. Okay. Good fight. Did have to rest there. It could have been very bad. You know, I've been taking a lot of Ragnaroks. I don't think this is one of them, though. It's been fun, but Halt here is just better. Ooh. Additional energy, too. That helps us go infinite. Not that we are going infinite, but it helps us, you know, lean that way for sure. So, right path is definitely elite heavy, if you want it to be. And I think we're taking care of elites pretty well. Is actually doing some work. I have to give credit where credit is due. Nash is what's gonna be the difference maker for this fight. So that way Spiker doesn't just ruin Watcher like it typically does. There's some panache going on. There we go. I'd hope we don't see another spiker though. Don't think these are it. We'll just give up a strawberry for another relic yet to be undetermined. Go to the shop. Wish helps us. Okay, this is a really good spoon. We could get Wish where we could play that multiple times. We can get these scrawls and Crescendo Tranquility in Vault. That's actually phenomenal. And a card removed. Right, I think. Actually, defend. And Miracle. Strange Spoon. I've not taken Spoon in a long time. But it's very good here. Let's scroll and then maybe we bubble. 12 block plus, let's see, this is going to be 22, this is 15, 15, oh wait. Oh, and the extra energy. I keep on forgetting about the energy. But this is better, right? Yeah. Okay, full block. So, but we do want to be mindful of our wishes. Yeah, we don't want to play. We don't want to end the fight, I should say. And spoon into a bloody idol. Another flurry of blows, yeah. This is risky. Let's not take that risk. Okay. Could have killed there, but I was trying to be mindful with Wish. There's another vault. I think we kill here. Well, no. We don't have to. Because we have Bloody Idol, and we'll presumably gain gold. So we're okay to take that. Okay, Wish. We'll have to play that here, so that way we have the energy. Okay. And Maldank with Bloody Idol. Don't know how much we need all this healing. Don't think I want any of those either. I don't think we've gotten Wish off of Spoon a single time yet. Thank you. We still don't have panache, do we? Huh. Let's take another vault. Let's get rid of that. Go for an elite. Probably just vault here. Again, pyramid would be really strong. We're happy to take 22 since we're healing at like a ridiculous amount. Scroll, because we could actually kill here. One second, I'll be back momentarily. Could get to the next green white piece, which is very nice. So I think we're gonna go to here. Let's think about how many cards we want, but I do have to put you on hold. Just one moment. Okay, I am back, but the cam is off temporarily. Probably we want to look at all three of these cards since... Yes, probably. Since we have a lot of health to work with. And patience can be interesting. I don't know how much to get off of it. Speaking heads, just good. And this is also interesting. I think it's just going to be thinking ahead. Madness might be... Actually, Madness and Strange Spoon, huh? Or maybe we get a lot off of it. Let's see. There's Wish. And we are gonna draw. We have enough energy to do all this. Probably like take one. Better to vault here, because then we could maybe see another wish. I don't think I want these either. In regen pot, it's gonna be fine since we have White Beast. Okay, we are back with the camp. It's okay. Nash. Another cut through fate, probably. Yeah. Love a kunai, shuriken, or duality. Flash calipers. Thank you. making sure we can play our wish. Awesome. Centennial puzzle. Whenever we take damage, and our first bit of damage in combat, we'll lose three. Alright, we'll draw three cards, excuse me. Probably just inner piece for draw, right? Yeah. What an amazing thinking head that was. A really good card for our situation. Not a good draw. That's where I don't like Madness being played. It just hinders the quality of our draw. Their other cards are better than Madness, honestly. Again, don't want any of these cards. We will recall. We have Mob Bank healing us. That will interact between the fours also of our next boss fights. This is better block. Drawing with Centennial Puzzle. Pretty good turn, pretty good fight. So since we're doing so well with our draw and rushdowns and like our strength, we are doomed to probably play against Time Eater. Okay. Ooh, okay, we didn't get Time Eater, so we actually should just crush here. Thank you. good turn one. I wish we had a form of scaling that. Can't play vault, so I'm trying to keep this turn going. I thought we were gonna be able to end in palm, but I didn't think about panache. I don't know how well we'll be able to play Wish. Okay, we'll take it. 567 gold. We'll get a card removal in our next shop. Get an upgrade, fire. What are we looking for? Be scrawl upgrade, be madness. Let's get our scrawl upgraded. Who we can. Can break our mob bank now. Nunchaku does proc a lot. I like that a lot. Move a break. Nunchaku. Meditate probably. Extra dexterity also. Flash of steel. That's not really what we want. We had a finesse, maybe, but. Sometimes we have bad draws, so rather than fire pot, carry in the bottle. I was going to say we could play Wish. That's what I was actually thinking, but it doesn't matter since we don't have any shops. In fact, we're just taking damage from burns. Probably stance pot over skilled. A foresight can really help with our draw. I think it's very much worth taking since it's coming to us upgraded as well. Really hoping to see like Mental Fortress or a rush down. Well, Vault. Is there Mental Fortress and rush down? So this is actually going to be the turn that we were hoping for. Dance spot. Okay, that was a big turn that we needed with our stance pot. Oh, wow. Well, okay, so I'm glad we have Fairy in the Bottle. And we might as well just play these. Since we're just gonna take a big ol' hit. Ugh, both those turns. I didn't realize we even had a wish upgraded. Or not upgraded, still in our debt. And spoon. We vaulting. We don't have to. No. Yeah, we're likely to get a really good turn. Good draw, I should say. Oh my goodness. think we have to vault. We're alive by two. We have to vault again. The foresight's definitely helping out. Redrawing. This would be two stance swaps. I don't think it's gonna be enough. I don't think we're playing flurries, though. Well, we'll play one for the energy, actually. This, I think we're scrying this away because trying to get Fear No Evil into our inner peace. Man, so close. Just couldn't generate enough block. We never saw any more mental fortresses or rushdowns. We saw all the what was it? I didn't really see a lot of halts. And cut through fates, right? Yeah. Oh well, but that was really fun. Defect and Watcher. Getting really close to the end. But that is going to do it for me this Sunday stream. Hope you enjoyed hanging out with the cozy commentary and analysis. If you enjoyed the stream, give me a follow here on Twitch. You can also check me out on YouTube at Feisty Saint, same at Twitter. And I will be back Tuesday at 8:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, where we will be picking back up with Ironclad at Ascension 20. Maybe also do a little bit of variety. Have some things in the works of what I could be experimenting with as